接下来呢，我们进入口语考试的第三个题型 ,describe image。视频开始之前，大家记得点击订阅哦。首先大家要明确的这一个题，它是只给我们的口语贡献分数，不会影响听力或者阅读。同时呢，它也是口语三大题型，就是重点的三大题型之一。重要到什么程度呢？如果说大家的 RA、DI 和 repeat sentence 能够做到完美的情况下，你的 retell lecture 和 answer short question 直接跳过，你也可以拿到90分。所以说，这是第一个大家要明确口语考试的一个重点，以及我们这个 DI 的重要程度。由于它不给听力阅读贡献分数，你的口语要拿高分的话，那么你必须要保证这个题的流利度足够高。所以说，平时练习的时候，大家需要把你熟练的模板真的是练到滚瓜烂熟。然后看到一个图呢，不需要25秒的准备时间，直接就可以讲。那么具体它的考试的要求呢，会给到大家25秒的准备时间。然后准备时间结束了之后呢，这里会有 B 的一声提示你，同时呢，它这个状态呢也会转成 recording， 大家就可以讲了。那么作答时间呢是40秒。考试的时候呢会遇到6到7个题目，这个题型呢它主要包含以下几种图形。线图、柱图、饼图、表格题、流程图、地图题以及图片题，主要是这几大类。那么如果说大家对 PT 的 DI 这一个题型比较熟悉的话，你要拿到一个比较好的分数，那么大家需要做到的就是我们的 fluency 足够的高，然后 content 上面呢，你只要把这个图片呢主要的一些信息，包含这个文字啊、年份啊、单位啊，然后做个总结，基本上你的 DI 就可以拿到满分的内容分了。所以说其实这个题技巧性是比较强的，也没有大家想象中那么难，尤其是考过雅思的同学，不要把它和雅思的小作文混为一谈，这两个题型是完全不一样的，而且我们的 DI 要简单非常非常多。那么在准备的时间呢，大家要去做什么事情呢？就是去读这个 title 哈。什么是这个 title 呢？不是让你去读这个 title 哈，是去读这个图片的 title。 一般来说呢，这个图片它会给你一个就是名称，告诉你这个图片是讲什么的。那如果说没有这个 title 呢，大家也可以直接把这个看到的这些文字当做 title 来练啊。然后呢，看一下有没有一些比较难的单词呀，或者是年份可能会卡顿的，在准备的时间可以多读两遍。第二步呢，就是去找一些比较简单的信息。什么是比较简单的信息呢？大家去找基值。那么这是我的模板的一个核心，就是大家去抓这种比较好讲的数据，我们就说一个 highest figure is showing which is about, lowest figure is showing which is about, 就这样就可以了。那么你也能够很快的念到一个比较熟练的程度。好，然后讲的时候呢，大家要以一个中等偏快的语速去讲哈，但是呢不是说越快越好，你基本上还是要保证发音要清晰，然后中等偏快的这样一个语速呢更容易拿到流利度的高分。大概讲到35秒左右，大家就可以停下来了。如果说你这个时间控制的不是特别好的情况下，你也没有必要就是我一定要讲到40秒或者38、39秒哈。当然如果说你能刚刚好控制在38、39秒的话，那这个也是很不错的。但是呢一定不要低于30秒哈。如果说你讲的内容过少的话，它可能会因为你这个时长过短扣你的内容分。所以说时间上大家尽量保证至少在30到35秒这样一个范围。然后讲几个误区，有的同学呢他会自认为我把这个图片一些大小关系啊，升降的趋势啊描述得很清楚，或者是有的同学还会根据这个图片去推测一些信息出来，他觉得我讲的内容越多，然后我自认为高大上，这样的话就可以拿高分。其实不是这样的，你讲的越复杂，可能你卡顿的机会也比较大。一般来说你卡个一次，你这个流利度还可以控制在4分，但是如果是你卡个2、3次或者更多的话，你这个流利度直接降到2分以下了。所以说呢，我们不要把这个题搞得过于复杂了。好，然后第二个呢，什么叫 restart sentences 呢？有的同学他就是在练的时候，比如说我们的模板第二句是 according to the graph you can see that the highest figure is which is about， 他结果他讲第三句话的时候呢，他把第四句话的模板先讲进来了，比如说 it is clear that different years have different figures， 他就先讲了这句话。他一想不对，我应该讲的是 according to the graph， 好，然后他就马上it is clear， 不对，然后我就把它改成 according to the graph。 它这样的话其实你的流利度已经受到影响了，不要去重新开始，你背成什么模板呢就硬着头皮说下去。比如说我说 it is clear that the highest figure is showing which is about， the voice specification languages 吧，这个也没有什么问题。或者就算是我把 DI 的第四句话讲到了第三句，我顺序错乱的也没有什么关系嘛，他又不管你讲的这个先后顺序，又不考逻辑，又不考语法的，对不对？不要为难自己，不要在讲话的时候呢，比如说看到不熟悉的地名或者是年份的时候就卡顿，这个样子。其实大家看到这种情况呢，你要么不会念你就跳过，要么就是猜一个读音，大胆的讲出来，自信流利的讲出来就可以了，一定不要卡顿。好，然后不要去纠正自己的错误哈，也同时不要停留超过三秒，超过三秒的话麦克风就会关掉了。那这是一个基本的注意事项哈，大家稍微留意一下。然后 content 这一块呢，我给大家做了一个总结。那么你要拿到5分的满分的话，概括到这个图片上的所有的信息， cover all elements in the image。 什么叫做 all elements 呢？就是 keywords， 看到这个图片上的一些文字 title 也好，年份也好，一些数据啊，然后城市的名字啊，一些图例啊，大家看到什么文字哈，包括图片的来源，全部都给它讲进去。然后 relationships 这一点呢，我们就直接在模板里面给它套一句万用的，对吧？我就说不同的年份啊，不同的国家呀，不同的城市啊，它有不同的数据，对吧？这个就算做我做的一个比较，因为这个呢也是评分标准里面要求的，就是你要描述到 relationship development。好，最后呢第三个呢就是 conclusion， 你只要做到了在最后一句话你说了一个 in conclusion 或者是 in general to conclude， 对吧？机器它就知道你在做总结了，那么这一部分的内容分你也拿到了。所以说其实 DI 要拿到内容的满分是比较容易的。给大家看一下我的一个模板。好，第一句话 This graph gives information about， 这个地方加什么呢？ title。 好，除了 title 以外呢，大家要把其他的一些重要的文字信息呢全部给它涵盖进去，就放在第一句话来说。那么基本上你这一句话呢已经保证了 80% 到 90% 的这个内容分了。好，接下来这些通通都是凑时间的。然后呢我们在这里 the highest figures showing 哈，然后这个地方讲横轴 which is about， 这个地方讲纵轴，你就讲两个机制就可以了。然后 different 什么的， different categories， different types， different years have different figures， 这个地方就做了一句比较和拓展，就是关于这个 relationships， 对吧？然后对于 in conclusion 呢，大家就记一句就可以了。 If the figures continue the same trend， it will be hard to predict in the future。 如果说你觉得这个趋势好预测，是往上升的，你也可以说 it will keep increasing in the future。 如果说这个图它根本就没有趋势，大家也不要担心，随便讲这个总结，你也可以重复这个开头还是没有关系的，机器呢还是比较好应付，你只要有说到 conclusion 就可以了。给大家举一个例子，比如说这一个 DI 哈，大家一看这个文字非常的多哈，但是完全不要害怕，我们就照着这个文字一行一行这样练下来就可以了。我们可以怎样去讲呢？好，第一句话 This graph gives information about adult literacy by regionand the literacy rates by sex from 2000 to 2004 in percent, including world, sub-Saharan Africa, Latin American, the Caribbean, Asia, Arab states, in males and female, according to the source of UNESCO Institute for Statistics. 这是我们第一句话。接下来第二句话呢，大家看一下我把是不是所有的文字都全部涵盖在第一句话里了。好，接下来我们说 according to the graph, the highest figure is showing,The highest figure is showing Latin America, which is about 91%. According to the graphs, the lowest figure is showing Sub-Saharan Africa, which is 53%. It is clear that different areas have different figures. In conclusion, if the figures continue the same trend, it will be hard to predict in the future. 大家看一下这个 DI 是不是非常简单，对吧？当然我也有一些学生呢，他可能上过一些别的老师的课，可能这个模板会更复杂一些，或者是种类特别多，但是我觉得有一点难记哈。其实大家掌握一个模板，先把它用好，然后能够同时把这一个模板用到不同的类型上，地图题同样的这个模板，我告诉大家该怎么去套用。好，大家看一下这一个地图题，可能有的同学觉得这里没有数据啊，没有极值啊，没有关系，你看到大小也是可以的。比如说这个白色的区域，对吧？这个就是大的。然后绿色的区域比如说这一块吧，我就认为它是小的。所以我就可以说 the highest figure is showing Asia, which is about 这个地方sorry 大家这个地方不应该这样讲哈。这个大小呢大家可以地图题呢我给大家补充一点，就是我们刚刚说的 which is about， 如果说模板不熟的同学呢可以翻回去截个图哈。which is about 这里原本如果是数据类的图呢我们是加数据，但是呢如果换成地图题之后大家就可以把这个地方换成方位或者是颜色啊，所以说我刚刚念错了哈。比如说我们这个地方可以说 the highest peak is shown in Asia which is surrounded by Arctic Ocean, North Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean and North Atlantic Ocean， 对吧？大家看一下这个地方我是不是讲了方位呀，或者说我讲成颜色。The highest peak is shown in Asia, Greenland, North America。我就列举几个白色的区域，然后呢，which is in white color，对吧？The lowest peak is shown in South America, Africa, and Australia，which is in green color。大家看到怎么去处理的？是不是还是一个模板？其实你就只是把数据换了一下而已。比起我们去背多个模板，比起有的同学，在那里思考哦，上北下南，左西右东，这样东西南北的描述，它比起这种模板的话是要简单很多的。好，然后呢，第一句话大家去注意一下，我们在描述的时候把这个图片上的文字涵盖。This graph gives information about distribution of tropical rainforests.Including Greenland, North America, South America, Europe, Africa, Asia, and Australia。这是第一句话。那么接下来，因为我这些地方没有描述，对不对？所以说我就比较倾向于在接下来这几句话里面描述这个方位。好，我会讲 the highest peak is shown in Asia, which is surrounded by Arctic Ocean, North Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, North Atlantic Ocean, and South Atlantic Ocean.According to the graph, the lowest peak is shown in South America, which is surrounded by South Pacific Ocean, North Pacific Ocean, Arctic Ocean, and South Atlantic Ocean. It is clear that different areas have different figures. In conclusion, if the figures continue the same trend, it will be hard to predict in the future. 大家看，地图题是不是也很轻松的就用同一个模板就能搞定啦？那以上呢就是我们第二的讲解。This graph gives information about road traffic Great Britain billion vehicle kilometers, including all motor vehicles, cars, and taxis. The years include 1952, 1960, 1968, 1976, 1984, 1992, 2000, 2005, and the number include 0, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500. In conclusion, this graph is about road traffic in Great Britain.Billion vehicle kilometers, including all motor vehicles, cars, and taxis. It all makes sense. 1971, 1973, 1975, 1981, 1983, 1995, 1987, 1989, 1991, 1993, 1997.This graph gives information about Economic and Social Research Council and Figure 1 UK unemployment rate 1971 to 2006 in percentage. The years include 1971, 1973, 1975, 1977, 1999, 1979, 1981, 1983, 1985, 1987, 1999, 1991, 1991.1995, 1997, 1999, 2001, 2003, 2005, and the percentage include 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Sounds like quarter. 6,000, 12. 15,000 year 2014. Product X, product Y. This graph gives information about sales by quarter, including quarter 1, quarter 2, quarter 3, quarter 4. The unit is value dollar. The products include product X, product Y, product Z. In year 2004, the number include $0, $16,000, $12,000, $3,000, $9,000, $15,000. In conclusion, this lecture is about sales by quarter including product X, Y, and Z. 1995, 1997, 1999, 2001, 2003, 2005, 2017, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 2018, 1995, 1997, 1999, 2001, 2003, 2005. The years include 70, 75, 80, 85, including males and females. In conclusion, this graph is about life expectancy at birth in Australia in 1995, 1997.1999, 1999, 1999, 2003, 2005. This graph gives information about adult literacy by region. Literacy rates by sex 2000 to 2004 in percent. The world is 77 and 87. Sub-Saharan Africa is 53 and 70. Latin America and the Caribbean 89, 91. Asia is 73, 86. Arab states is 55 and 77. And it includes males and female.And the source is from UNESCO Institute for Statistics, which can be accessed online. In conclusion, this graph is about adult literacy. This graph gives information about economic conditions in the Philippines from 2000 to 2004, including consumer price index and GDP. According to the graph, the GDP includes 0, 100, 120, 140, 160. The years include 2000 to 2001, 2002, 2003, 2004. In conclusion, this graph is about economic conditions, the Philippines from 2000 to 2004. This graph gives information about road traffic Great Britain in billion vehicle kilometers, including all motor vehicles and cars and taxis, from 1952 to 2005. According to the graph, the highest figure is shown in 2005, which is around 500. According to the graph, the lowest figure is shown in 1952, which is around 80. It is clear that different years have different figures. In conclusion, if the figures continue the same trend, it will be hard to predict in the future.Look at the graph below. In 25 seconds, please speak into the microphone and describe in detail of what graph is showing. You will have 40 seconds to prepare. This graph gives information about Economic and Social Research Council, Figure 1, UK Unemployment Rate, 1970.
This graph gives information about Economic and Social Research Council in Figure 1 UK unemployment rate from 1971 to 2006 in percentage from 1971 to 2005. According to the graph, the highest figure is shown in 1989, which is around 8. According to the graph, the lowest figure is shown in 1971, which is around 4. According to the graph, the highest figure is shown in 1985, which is around 12. It is clear that different years have different figures. In conclusion, if the figures continue the same trend, it will be hard to predict in the future. Look at the graph below. In 25 seconds, please speak into the microphone. This graph gives information about sales by quarter, including products XYZ from quarter 1 to quarter 4 in unit of value, dollar, year 2004. Green color, $12,000. Blue color, which is $30. This graph gives information about sales by quarter, including products XYZ. According to the graph, the figure is from quarter 1 to quarter 4 in the unit of value in dollar. According to the graph, the highest figure is shown in blue color, which is around 15,000. According to the graph, the lowest figure is shown in green color, which is around 3,000 in year 2004. It is clear that different products have different figures. In conclusion, if the figures continue the same trend, it will be hard to predict in the future. Look at the graph below. In 25 seconds, please speak into the microphone and describe the image in detail. Life expectancy at birth, Australia, male, females, from 1995 to 2005 in years, in terms of years, highest figure, 2005, 85, lighting, okay. This graph gives information about life expectancy at birth, Australia, including males and females in terms of years from 1995 to 2005. According to the graph, the highest figure is shown in 2005, which is around 85 years old. According to the graph, the lowest figure is shown in 1995, which is around 80. It is clear that different gender have different figures. In conclusion, if the figures continue the same trend, it will be hard to predict in the future. Look at the graph below. In 25 seconds, please speak into the microphone and describe in detail what the graph is showing. You will have 40 seconds to give your response. Adult literacy by region. Literacy rate by sex 2004 to 2006. Latin America, Caribbean, Sub-Saharan, highest figure. UNESCO Institute of Statistics. Okay. This graph gives information about adult literacy by region and literacy rates by sex from 2004 and 2000 from 2000 to 2004 in percent, including world, sub-Saharan Africa, Latin America and the Caribbean, Asia, Arab states, including males and female, according to the source of UNESCO Institute for Statistics, which you can access online. According to the graph, the highest figure is shown in Latin American, which is 91. According to the graph, the lowest figure is shown in sub-Saharan, which is around 53. It is clear that different countries have different figures. In conclusion, this picture is very interesting. Economic conditions, the Philippines from 2000 to 2004. Consumer price index, GDP. Economic conditions, the Philippines. Philippines from 2000 to 2004. This graph gives information about economic conditions of the Philippines from 2000 to 2004, including consumer price index and GDP. According to the graph, the highest figure is shown in 2004, which is around 140. According to the graph, the lowest figure is shown in 2000, which is around 100. it is clear that different years have different figures. In conclusion, if the figures continue the same trend, it will be hard to predict in the future. Look at the graph below in 25 seconds. Please speak into the microphone and describe in detail what the graph is showing. You will have 40 seconds to give your response.